Spicy Waffle, I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are back with more Paint the Town Red Co-op. This time, we're going to be trying out the brand new update, which allows people to include custom textures in their custom maps, which is why these scientific-looking motherfuckers right here from Half-Life exist. Oh, I see a Dr. Kleiner. That's not Dr. Kleiner, though. Dr. Kleiner doesn't have a mustache, okay?
That is true.
I see you, Dr. Breen, and I raise you a motherfucking ass-whooping. How dare you try to drink coffee in my presence, bitch? How dare you try to drink coffee in my presence? Oh, I'm working him over with a lead pipe, bro. I'm working him over with a lead motherfucking... Actually, that's a tire iron, okay? That's a tire
iron. We don't have a crowbar,
apparently.
We're
supposed to be beating them with crowbars, not fucking tire irons.
Yeah, how many lug nuts do we get in here?
Fuck you, too. Ooh. I picked up Barney's authority rod, okay? I picked up his authority rod.
That's what he calls his penis.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
No. He calls it the dinosaur. Get it?
I thought he called it the Black Mesa. Okay.
That's what he fucking called it. And he paints it purple.
Well,
and he's all like,
I'm gonna call these motherfuckers assholes the Aperture Science. Okay. I'm gonna be opening up your booty portal and going straight through it. Why am I saying shit like this in front of the entirety of the fucking internet where everyone can fucking hear it along with my fucking face? We have created like a science death pool here, okay?
And
it's
damn
time,
right.
It's time for
coming.
Me. It is time for me to dance in their motherfucking blood, okay? Okay. Blood dancing in your science blood. Look, that's... Like if you scoop all of this blood up together and you put it into a juicer and drink it, then you could win a Nobel Prize.
Yeah.
Okay. You could
by osmosis.
You learn the ability to get a Nobel Prize, not a Nobel Peace Prize though. Okay, because there's nothing.
The Nobel
peaceful.
War Prize.
Yeah. There's the Nobel War Prize. I need more war for my motherfucking cock. Boosh! Oh, there's only 8 scientists left, okay? See, this way, Alex Vance won't have to have a sad, lonely life because she'll grow up without a father and there's going to be no...
That's pretty sad and lonely.
Yeah. You know what? That's... Okay, look, it may be sad, but it's not necessarily lonely. She still has a mama. She still... Then again, unless one of these motherfuckers is her mother, okay? And we just murdered her, too. Which is fucked up. Okay, that's fucked up. Not even been noticing that we killed Alex's mom. Okay, that's jacked the fuck up. This is a pretty good representation. Okay, that's a pretty good representation.
I agree with that. It's a little shinier.
It's a little shinier than I remember Half-Life being, especially since Half-Life got a little bit gritty and rusty and all sorts of shit was going on. But look, you know, the only thing that's disappointing about this is we didn't get to blow up anybody's, you know, crumpet in the microwave or some shit like that, okay? I wanted to blow up that guy's hot pot in the fucking microwave. Now let's go to the ultimate epic bridge siege, which I guess is kind of like ultimate epic battle simulator, except in Paint the Town Red on a bridge. I see it with your shield. I see it with your fucking shield. No, you fucking don't.
Wait a minute. There's a pimp directing the battle back there.
There is. He's the lord. He's
there's
the pimp lord of the
side.
Dance. Okay.
Wait a minute. Did we aggro both sides?
That's okay.
Somehow.
It is okay to have aggroed both sides because you're
dead
now.
Though.
You're fucking dead now. Well, you can direct the camera part of the battle, okay? I'm working this pimp over, and he takes a licking and keeps on pimping. I think he may have finally died, though.
Yeah, he's dead. He's not getting up anymore.
Fucking died. I need a shotgun, okay? These dudes, they just don't want to stop living, okay? What's up with that, okay? What's up with their refusal to fucking die? Yeah, I got my boning knife here. I got my boning knife, and I'm going
to
use it to bone. As soon as I fucking have enough, oh, God, as soon as I have enough shockwave juice, I guess that it stuns me now when I hit them when they got their shield up. That must be new.
That's pretty cool.
I'm just going to, you know, leap of faith off. Because that was taking forever to do alone.
Yeah, we gotta coordinate on this thing.
Yeah, we gotta coordinate and maybe not, you know, this time accidentally making our friends into our enemas, okay? Maybe you could not fucking do... Oh, God,
wait a minute,
I already did it, okay? I pressed the button, but it didn't do anything. Anyway, I accidentally like instant fucking taneously aggroed all of our enemies. Okay.
Are you even serious?
Okay. All of our friends. I mean, yes, yes I am. Okay. These guys seem to be pretty vulnerable in the throat region. Okay. They are pretty fucking vulnerable in the throatacular region. Boosh. Look, I carved off a huge portion of your face, bro.
I can see that.
You
that
gotta
is
die
pretty impressive.
When I do that. Okay. You got. Oh, I got a pimp cane. I mean, I got the pimp cane going on. No, you don't. And these guys with the shields are okay. We broke his
shield.
We broke
his
fucking.
Yeah, they're hard to kill, though.
Oh, we broke his shield, and then I'm just gonna break the shield. Okay, I'm just gonna break the fucking shield. Fuck him. Okay, fuck him.
I'm dead again.
Okay, fine. I'm just gonna leap of faith again, and we'll do it right this time. I pressed the button. Oh, I pressed the button, and it engaged the battle. Okay.
That makes a lot more sense.
Look, you were thinking that the pimp was on the other side. The pimp is on our side and always. Ah! No, there's a pimp on the other side.
Sides,
okay.
I'm telling you.
At first, it just didn't.
All right, I'm going to shockwave. I'm going to do it.
I killed their pimp. Okay, I killed their fucking pimp. Oh, shockwave again, motherfucker! Oh, wait.
Okay.
Their pimp wasn't actually dead. Okay. Their pimp just looked dead, but
the pimp hand was incredibly strong.
He was playing pimp
weapon.
Possum, okay? He was playing pimp possum. That's what he was doing.
Say that several times
playing
fast,
pimp
yo.
Possum, playing pimp possum, playing pimp possum, playing pimp motherfucking possum. Okay, yeah,
I said
it.
Oh, God, they're coming at me.
I said it, and I won't unsay it, bitch. Okay, those guys dead. I think they're fucking dead. Okay, I'm going to save up for Berserk, okay? I'm going to save up. And I'm gonna go straight out fucking berserk on these dudes. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Unleash the berserker fucking wrath straight up inside of their assholes. Then in that case, I'll save up for the smote. Okay, I will save up for the smite, and I will smite them.
I think I berserk punched their shields a bunch of times. I only killed like one of them.
That sucks. Okay. Then I just bursted somebody's shield. That's a thing. That's
I probably
a
softened
fucking
the shield
thing.
Up with all the, you know, berserk punching.
All the berserk punching, yup. Okay. That pimp over there is still on our side, okay? That's good, right? Their pimp just won't die.
No, okay, there he goes. He finally succumbed.
Look, no, dude, I thought he was dead several times. No, he's getting back up, man. I fucking called you.
What if we slam him off? Shockwave time.
Don't waste your fucking shockwave. Did you waste your shockwave?
No, I didn't. It didn't do it for some reason.
Okay. Look. You gotta get these guys in the back while I'm.
No!
Oh no!
The pimp came over and punched me while I wasn't looking.
I tried to kill your corpse. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna.
Why is our pimp doing nothing?
Because our
pimp. You gotta
pimp,
do some slapping, yo.
Our pimp is an asshole. Okay. There we go. The pimp. I just know this motherfucker's still alive. Okay. I just fucking know.
Can't
I gotta
keep a pimp down. Watch out! They're coming at you.
Yeah,
they're coming at you.
I see him coming, bitch. Don't you fucking try to spook me on this shit. Oh, did you
nice.
See me wreck that guy? I tried to throw
and then
that
I think
thing.
You kicked a shield. I saw a shield
okay,
go flying.
Okay, I just gotta put a stop to this pimp. Okay, he's done. He's done.
I heard the snare drum of pimp death.
Okay, smite, smite, smite. Smite, smite, smite. Smite that booty. Smite that booty. Where are the other four enemas that are still alive? Are they down there? Are they down there somewhere?
If they're down there, I once again advise that you declare victory.
Yeah, I mean, because, like, technically, okay, they are down there. Can I jump
Wait,
down
is there, a
there
ladder
and
there?
Fuck them up?
I Wait, swear
can I,
there's, like,
can I,
a ladder.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna try jumping down here. Maybe it's a bad idea. Maybe it's a good idea. Oh, exploding that guy's face was definitely a good idea.
I can't see you anymore, but I assume you're doing good.
Look, you can't see me, but there's like a dude down here with a katana, and he's smoking, okay? He was down there with his katana, and he was smoking. Can I use this ladder to get back up and kill the final pimp? Can I?
Even though he's on our side?
Yeah, even though he's on our... I think he's the last person alive, okay? I think he's the last person alive. Okay.
Well, then
okay.
It's time.
I declare a. Oh! I executed that bitch. There's nothing left, dude. There is absolutely nothing left of
Look,
that
man,
motherfucker, Reno 69,000.
He got what was coming to him because he just stood there.
Okay, so we're gonna stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that schmexit thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out.